little, you'll start getting her, and then she'll get you.
Yeah.
Then you'll get back at her, and then she'll get back at you. And, you know, pretty soon you're going to start a great big feud like the Hatfields and the McCoys.
Who are they?
Well, that was two families that used to live in the Ozark Mountains, and they started a feud that lasted 100 years.
Well.